Hello and welcome to our next musical breakfast, which is given by the singing pupils of Janice Goss-Turner. And it's great to see that the fine traditions of beautiful singing and naughty video bombing animals are being continued in Janice's breakfast this morning. If you're watching this on some sort of social media which enables you to comment or like, then please don't forget to do that. One of the flautists from last week's concert said to me, "Oh, nobody liked our concert," which I know isn't true, but if you can perhaps give a moment to express some sort of appreciation for what the children have been doing in bringing these concerts to you, then I know they would appreciate that. It's quite dispiriting for all of us in the music department, really, having to perform in this way without an audience. But a little bit of feedback from you is always hugely appreciated. So I'm going to hand over now to Janice to introduce this morning's concert.
Morning, everyone. Welcome to our musical breakfast. We've got some lovely performances for you today. First of all, I'd like to say thank you very much to parents for all their involvement in these recordings, and also to the acrobatic cats and to the rogue flower arrangement. And I won't hold you up any longer. I'm sure your bacon butties are waiting for you. Well, I hope you have a lovely time. I am Janice Goss-Turner. Welcome to The Voice.
I am singing "God Help the Outcasts" from The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
God help the outcast.
I'm going to be singing Dalmatian Cradle Song. Butterfly.
Thank you. This precious planet is a wonderful place. The earth, the sea, the sky. Have you ever listened to a blackbird as he sings his song for all to hear? Or watch the breakers rush into the sandy shore, or count its stars as they appear. Take a moment, take your time, and never let this beauty pass you by. This precious planet is a wonderful place. The earth, the sea, the sky.
Electric saw, he's been sitting there since 10:30. Down my spine there runs a chill, and I'm keeping very still, and I'll never watch TV again. Something spooky giving me a fright. Ooh, ooh, or was it just a film I watched last night?
Jesus.